τραγωδία, κύριε.
Need something, statesman?
My friend, a commander. They say he went mad at the festival and attacked another officer.
Sounds like your friend can't hold his wine.
He saved my life. He must be freed. I'll bribe the other officer. Or kill him. I won't see one moment of madness ruin a good man.
You want me to deliver it?
Right. He'll be waiting for it.
I'm in.
Thank you. Please be discreet.
May the fates be on your side.
Είναι τρόπο από δράσου εντεύθεν.
Important delivery for you, from a politician.
Thank you, Mistios. Here, this is for you.
No one here.
over there! That's where the archer is! They're not here.
There's nothing here.
Thank you.
where they're shooting from!
Look, no need to thank me for your rescue. Your Lakmi is thanks enough.
Me? Thank you? Here? With no audience? No, 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 my heroic friend. The stage is not set. Our performance is missing that most vital ingredient. An audience. Meet me by my personal statue so we may continue. We worship a little differently where I'm from. We don't kill a man for what he believes. We show respect.
Respect is for the gods, not those who pretend to be them.
The world is full of strife, yes, but also love. Embrace it. Embrace me. And I will personally introduce you to all my family. The gods.
I saw Empedocles risk his greatest treasure, running naked through a military camp, and showed no fear. There is clearly something special about this man.
You've made no friends today.
Who needs friends when I have the gods?
Thank you for your support, Mystios. In the future, my Empedocles could use someone with your talents.
Even a god won't work for free.
Of course. What else would I spend my drachmae on? Clothes?
Of course. Why would you?
Perhaps you could aid me in another matter.
I'll help you. How often do you get to help a god?
Of my caliber? Never. Come, my well-muscled friend. There is much to discuss. But first...
So you're not the god of getting to the point?
The likeness is terrifyingly good, don't you think?
Terrifying, yes. What did you need?
A god never needs help. But yes, please. I've been having trouble with my brothers and sisters.
The gods?
Family problems. When I first arrived on Kythira, I was imprisoned for my beliefs. They stole my purple robe, and inside it is a very special disc. The key to my family estate.
And you want this disc retrieved?
Of course. The disc is a key. A key that opens a door to the gods themselves. This disc must be returned to me.
This disc?
Praise me and all my glorious glory. Yes, this is the disc. Only a god such as I could be so fortunate. Soon I will set sail for the Gulf of Corinth with my followers. Find us there and you will meet the gods for yourself. Perhaps you are ready now. The gods, of course, wait for no man.
This should be interesting.
That, my dear Mystios, I can absolutely guarantee. A moment, please, while I address my audience. Rejoice! For I, your humble god, shall introduce you to my brothers and sisters. Athena awaits you. Ares demands your audience.
That's a big promise.
You doubt me?
I don't doubt the joy you've brought your followers.
Their loyalty will be rewarded, as will yours. We set sail for the Gulf of Corinth and all the secrets she veils. Meet us there and see the truth for yourself.
And meet your siblings? I wouldn't miss it.
hear you, my brothers, my... You see? They're here! The gods are... behind this door! Listen. I didn't mean to be away so long. Kithera is... well, if you're looking to unleash a new plague somewhere...
This is not what I expected.
Camouflage, my unimaginative friend. A mere disguise to ward off those seeking the glory inside. Ah! You hear them too!
There is something in there, Empedocles. But it's bigger than Aphrodite's welcoming bosom.
They're preparing our welcome. Quickly, Mistios! We cannot delay!
Whatever's inside, I'm ready.
My brothers and sisters!
Megaloni Mentea.
Gods! Creators of the universe! Outstretch your mighty hands and raise me to the heavens!
Malaka. See if I can cheer him up.
Thank you.
And I thought Empedocles was the handsomest one in the family.
Uh-huh.